requesting.
What are we requesting?
Space.
Hello.
Let's also request Storm for the fun of it.
Let's throw people around.
Oh, okay, space or Storm. Okay.
You know, one of the two.
Storm?
No, space.
Space.
And you know what? We're going to go random spawns as well.
The only way that sentence men bouncing each other on top of a goat can sound better is if you finish it with space.
True. Very, very true.
Mount men with wiggling dicks in space.
Let's get this going.
The galaxy far, far away.
Oh, we have that generator. We can use that now for something.
Okay, I'm hopefully going to make it to the top of this in 60 seconds.
All right, cool.
It's pretty tough.
Hey, Mount it. Very good. Come on. Oh, no.
Go.
Oh, that's the best pose ever. Stop there. You go.
Nice.
Right. Oh, no. I'm on the right side this time. This is not going to be good.
It's random. So we can appear on any side.
I think it goes left, right, left, right, left, right,
no,
though.
I've switched it to random.
Oh, okay. Okay. That makes sense.
Spawns.
This is suddenly a lot easier now. It's a shorter pile.
Yes.
It gets harder. With more wiggling.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm last. I don't want to be last. Why am I last? No.
They're not touching each other.
I don't want to be last.
Game E.
That'll be a replay of last game, you think?
X-A.
No.
Whee!
Oh my god, this is awesome. Right.
I'm going to climb to space.
Love you, goat.
Love you, goat.
I'm quite surprised that there's brass and goats in space.
Well, you know, it's oxidization.
The loincloth men, sure.
Oh, that's totally fine, yeah.
Well, there's normal goats, there's mountain goats, so obviously there has to be space goats. It's just...
They are the greatest of all the goats. No, I don't want to press space for...
That is a beautiful pose right there at the top.
Yes.
Oh, monkey! This is painful to watch. Are you using a controller?
No, I'm using a keyboard.
Ramino.
Anyone using the controller?
Get that.
I'm using a controller right now.
Because when I turned this game on, it said I recommend that you play with a controller, and I'm just trying to work out how this would be done with a controller.
Well, it's the same as with mouse and keyboard, but just with instead of WASD, you've got the XYAB buttons and.
Come on.
Use the thumbstick to control which direction your arm's flailing.
Good controller, Mike.
Go, go, go.
I was quite impressed by that one.
I think your foot was stuck on the ground there.
That was like, the dongs. I'm just hypnotized by the genitalia and this thing is just swingy, 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 swingy.
Of course you are.
I like your genitalia.
I'm glad to know that you like. I'll be sure to let Mikachi know you like the genitalia.
She's worried many a time.
Yeah, it.
Stop sticking.
Are you kicking your own genitalia?
It's not sticking.
Yeah,
it's not sticking. Oh man. Oh, there you go. Oh, handstand.
Oh.
Oh. You.
Oh.
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice. Oh man. Oh man, this video is just like, this entire video is just me laughing.
I've never finished this game. How do you finish this game and just play it and just like
there is no end.
It?
Keep playing.
You just
I mean, the game develops.
You laugh stop. Until you die.
Yeah, that is game over.
Yeah.
Right there, and then there. Oh no!
You fell from the heavens!
Oh grab! Oh, no, you should let go.
20 seconds! Go on, short stuff. Actually, he won last time. Die, short stuff.
Die.
I'm gonna take this
20
head.
Seconds. You could still make it.
Yeah, definitely.
You can do this. Maybe. You can do this. 15.
13.
11. 10. 9.
9.
8.
7. Oh, he's gonna make it. God damn it.
5. 4. 3.
Yes!
Oh. Wait, that's me. Okay.
That is you.
You are sunburnt, my friend.
You are so... How... Well, no, I guess in space, in close to the sun, get a bit burner.
In many ways, it's a miracle the others aren't.
They're bronzed.
Yeah.
Apart from that guy who is an albino. Go on. Oh. Come on, sneakers. Come on.
Sneakers.
You are playing.
Go on. Grab his head.
Grab his
elbow. Oh, man.
I want to know how you're in that position without breaking a few bones.
Gracefully.
Very well, ooh. I'll take that answer.
That works. Right, so go. And then A. No, let go of it. Keep holding. Let go of A. And then A. There you go. S. No, that's D. Great, grab me. And then S. A. Double.
Viewers, if you don't want to be successful in life, don't be like Monkey.
Basically.
Just let go of the D.
I want to grab some D. I can't grab hold.
D or the W.
Release
W.
Press S. Don't press S.
D to swing. Use your D to swing.
I'm trying to press D. It wasn't taking control.
Get rid of W.
And then A and S. No, don't go with S. W, S, S.
6, 5, 4.
Come on. What are they? No. Did I do it? Did I make it?
I think you just clipped it.
Oh, thank you.
Also, Monkey, I think this may just come as a surprise to you, but you can only control one at a time.
I know this.
It looks like you're trying to press 20 million buttons at once.
You're pressing the entire keyboard.
Just hand keyboard.
Basically, my hand right now is hand keyboard. Smash, make things work.
Win. Smash to win.
I've made it very difficult to get past the side now.
Yeah, it's a good thing. Ah,
challenge accepted.
You gotta climb sideways.
You have to get past that crosshatched area. There we go.
There you go.
Nope. You can't be in the crosshatched area. There we go.
I wonder why I couldn't press space.
Oh, yeah. So the crosshatch is okay.
It's an area you cannot end on.
Right.
Well,
good to know.
They're space triangles. You should know what.
Space triangles.
Everyone knows about space triangles.
No, it's
space diamonds.
Yes, indeed.
No, there's two space triangles next to each other.
Ah, yes. Or it's Sarang Wrap from Superman.
Oh, God. The negative zone.
Indeed.
No.
It's the negative zone. You're not allowed to put anything in. It's negative. So it works. It is the negative zone. It's the only one, sorry. Oh, man.
Hey, if you turn your limbs up just right, it'll spell sad.
That is a Michael Jackson pose. That is now the Michael Jackson pose.
You got a monocle. Or
oh, man.
I'm just going.
I think I got a monocle.
That is beautiful.
Oh, my God.
You're a proper friend mounting mounter.
Oh, man.
I wonder how the other group are doing.
They're probably laughing just as much as us. I'll be surprised if I'm not coming up on Makashi's recording because he's only in one room over. Come on.
Just spoiling her record.
First splits.
Hey,
what?
Whoop.
There we go.
Got it.
Shake that ass.
Watch yourself. Shake that ass. Show me what you're working with.
I'm trying not to see what you're working with. Can you get that out of my face, please?
Raw.
Thanks.
Nope.
Go, Monkey,
this way.
Go.
This way. This way.
You can do it. Sorry, just flopping against the ground is not how you do it.
Flail from life.
For some reason, watching you do it is funnier than anyone else. I mean, just...
W. No, then, yeah, W.
W.
Let go, W. Why isn't W not let go? Oh, God, because I'm pressing it.
And wiggle your D.
Wiggle my D. Grab a little bit. And then A. And then A. No, didn't mean grab anything else.
Grab onto the everything.
Hey. And then A. Come on.
Get rid of
WS. Don't keep the one.
WS.
I can't freaking do it. I go with this. Let's go. I forget where keys are on my keyboards. Oh, man.
You can do it. Come on.
Oh, my God.
It's
just playing it nice and slow.
Shane, honestly, I'm surprised it lasts that long. Oh, wow.
It's getting ridiculous.
It is, but look at the top of you. This is just
a little clump right there.
Oh, man. I'm still loving the Michael Jackson pose. That's like one of my favorite poses so far. wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Oh, man. The dongs are amazing. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
The dong is strong with this one.
Oh, man.
Oh, short stuff. I'm sad Monkey's out. It's just hilarious for some reason watching.
Press all buttons, these make work.
That was the bit where you look like, have you ever seen, I saw a video once where they there's like these two people in like really smart suits as if they were going to play in an orchestra, and a really fat guy, and they just started playing the drums on his stomach.
Oh yes, I've
and
seen this,
yeah. You were reminding me of that, because you were smashing the keys, it was going... It's like you were playing them.
Playing the man like a balalaika.
I'm good at the start, that's all I can do. I can get the goat.
Up to the pile of men, but once you get there, you're not really sure what to do. Is that what you're saying?
Pretty much, yeah. I can get to the men, but I just don't know how to complete.
Short stuff is worryingly good at this.
Yes. He's mounted many men in his time.
Ah, yes.
Don't ask, don't tell. Simple as that.
I know that's been revealed.
I know
I can tell all I want now.
Oh, man. Come on. Oh.
I have some in my inventory. I wonder what it is. No longer a virgin.
Lovely.
Oh, my.
That's not what it is. I'm just guessing. It could be.
I swear it wasn't my fault.
It was all your fault.
I slipped.
Are you saying that's why you're not a virgin, or...?
That's probably how I got the achievement.
Like a virgin, touched for the very last time.
Ulysses is...
Just wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Yeah.
The wiggle of the hands just going, get to the goat, get to the goat.
What was that saying that was kind of like a meme, or well, a meme between our group of
10 seconds and you're not even on the goat. However, I haven't had to use it so far.
So far, yeah.
We've been very quick to the goat.
We know how to get to the goat.
It's the pile of men that we're
I'm sure we've been to Wales once or twice in our lifetime. We know how to get to the goat. Sorry to every Welsh person watching right now. Oh, man. Go on. Go on, Sparky.
Oh, my God. This pile of men is so tall.
Yes.
Oh, man.
Just need to get to the top of it.
All right, Shellstuff, you're going to have trouble here. I don't think you're going to do it. I really don't think you're going to do it.
I think he's going to make it. I think he's just going to make it. Skin of his
teeth. Oh, that was so close to actually making the saying. All right, go on.
Oh, hey,
God.
Get up there.
The way to win this really would be to do a gradual slope, so it's really easy to climb it every time.
Yeah. If you're nice enough to everyone.
There's the fact that there are walls to the side, so you could really dick over someone who's spawning either side. Yeah.
I guess the best thing to do would be to make a tower where everyone's arm stretched up and our leg stretched down the entire way up. Mm. In a straight line. The most straight line as possible. I say that straight line.
Keeps on going off screen.
It would be easier if your feet didn't
I call stay. Handicap.
I say straight, considering this is men on men.
Short stuff is too good going on. I think I'm going to need... I may have to ask him for training, like, learn his secrets.
Many years of mounting men.
I'm not sure.
The secret
that? I got work in the morning. I was hoping for sort of evening solution.
Oh, wait, the walls closed in? Because it looks like they're getting closer.
I don't think they do. Do they?
The red?
I think so.
No, I should surely they don't.
I think that side of the tower is easier to climb.
Maybe.
Just
Great.
YB.
Come on, Sneaky.
AX.
Come on, Sneaky.
YB.
You can do it.
AX.
You can do it.
YB.
I seriously need to get a control rather than using the keyboard. I think I'll do a little bit better.
Yep.
You got loads of time.
I have a controller in my room. I should just go and get it, but woo. I have to install it. It's a wave. Hello. Hello there. How are you doing?
Bring it down.
Oh, man, that is beautiful.
Bring it down.
Holy crap.
Why do I always end up on this side of the tower?
I don't know.
It's random spawning.
That's totally
can't be helped.
Oh, man.
Confused on how your hand was still holding on there.
The guys who made this game deserve an award for everything.
I think they did.
I wouldn't be surprised.
I'm pretty sure they got some in the game reward.
As well.
Game of the year. Triple A title.
Game of the century.
Oh man.
You can do it.
I would love to be sat in the bot, like in the room when they were coming up with the concept for this. Like, I have an idea for a game. There's a goat, okay? on a pole. And you mount men on top of this goat. But don't worry, these men are your friends, so
you
it's all good.
You got 10 seconds.
Hey, oh,
come on. No, you're not going to do it. There's no way you're going to do it, man.
D.
Come on.
S.
Oh, no. Oh, just make a pose. That's a pose.
Oh, that is. Oh!
That's a levitation pose. And there's no way Short Stuff can do this now. No way.
I don't know. Short Stuff has got skills.
He has got skills. He's got mad skills, but come on, right?
He got a control.
You're just getting nerf.
Then again, maybe he can just fly around it. You know, he's got the military, he's got the Air Force in them, so you can just fly around it. Come on. Right. So I don't think he's gonna do it though. I want Sneaky to win. I don't want Short Stuff to win two in a row. That's just like, no. Insult to injury. Especially since I'm the first one out every time. Come on, 16 seconds. You can't do it. You just can't. No. No, don't go around him. Don't go around him. No. No. Oh, come on! 8, 7, 6,
Release W!
Oh!
Sneaky, come on! I love your face, Sneaky.
That's a beautiful face.
Oh, my God. Oh no, we've lost already.
That's right, headbutt the goat's butt. It's that works.
S! What an S!
Come on, what's wrong with you, Sneaky? You're better than this.
Know. My brain's gone.
I don't like Short Stuff anymore.
Watch, I'm gonna get the same side again.
Oh, man, this is bad. Come on. Come on, 25 seconds, you can do it.
I just like your lips as you're climbing this, just.
Like what I'm seeing, like, ooh, hello. Manly men, aren't you?
I reckon
let
that's
me just
the face
grab it onto here. Ooh, it's a big one today, isn't it?
This side of the town,
oh,
so.
Oh,
maybe four more weeks of winter, ooh.
Oh, what? 10 seconds.
Come on, you can do this, Sneaky! Come on! Mount those men! Mount them! You can do it, Sneaky! Yes! 2 seconds remaining! There is no way you can do this now, Short Stuff! There is no way!
Oh my god!
That is amazing, Sneaky. That was absolutely amazing. You can tell Sneaky was like so tense right there, because now he's like, oh my god!
I can breathe again. It's good.
You know it's a good game when you stop breathing halfway from playing it.
My hands are physically shaking. So much adrenaline pumping. Oh,
my face is shaking, like my tingling like crazy through lack of caffeine. Or more caffeine than I should have, I guess.
Oh god, okay, yeah, you're miles ahead now.
How is he doing this?
I am a professional mounter! Have at you, good sir!
Wait, Joseph, you're the Canadian in the group, right?
Oh my god! I think Short Stuff may be the king of the swingers.
He's the Mountie.
The jungle VIP.
Okay, come on, Magoo.
Sneaky!
Come on, Sneakers. You can do it.
What? Okay.
What is wrong with you? Move up!
Oh, no.
Come on, Sneaky.
Oh, God, no.
Don't be afraid to grab on. They don't mind.
Come on. You can do it.
Okay.
Oh, crap. And then S.
They're different letters for me. Stop saying them.
Q, 7, 9, 55.
D,
L.
Okay, this is not healthy. You want me to win. You want me to win.
I want you to win, but stop headbutting him. Come on, Sneaky! Come on, you can do it! That's me! Although, no, that's Sparks. Come on! Seven, come on, Sneaky! Reach for the stars! You can do it! You can do it, Sneaky! Oh, come on! Come on, Sneaky! Come on! Oh, no! Oh, no! So close!
Oh, man.
Oh, beautiful. That was absolutely beautiful.
Oh my god.
I'm not
leaving this lobby until Shortstuff loses one.
I will never lose.
Oh well, that was beautiful. But we should call that an episode, and next episode we'll see if we can defeat Shortstuff. So
I'm undefeatable.
He's not undefeatable, we will do this. So until next time guys, DTYL, peace out. Bye bye.
You guys later.
And remember, mount your friends anytime you have a chance to.
Oh
man. Oh beautiful.
10 seconds and you're not even on the goat.
That was beautiful.